Good morning, this is the face you have, and you have like 24 hours of traveling and a short night rest of about 6 hours or something like that. So, okay, first day in Adelaide, and let's see how Adelaide looks like. And apparently the sun is already shining. Let's have a look outside the hotel room, how it looks like. Yeah, it looks like a bit roofy. but at least the sun is coming up, so let's check it out. Voilà, we zijn in Australië. Het is 8:06. En we gaan een leuke plaats zoeken voor de breakfast. So, a lovely place for breakfast. Just a view for the surroundings. This is how it looks like. The Victorian area of Adelaide. So walking around in Adelaide, there's something which is pretty special. A number of very, very, very old and giant trees, like you can see here, you can see here, you can see that one. But the most impressive one is that one. So I don't know what kind of tree it is, but it's really impressive. They have plenty of these very, very old trees over here. So, asking yesterday the taxi driver, is this the soccer stadium? The answer was no. This is the cricket stadium. So, if someone knows how cricket is working, because I was trying to understand it on television, it's quite complicated. And over there we have the cathedral just behind. The trees, we have the cathedral of Adelaide. So, as you can see, I started my company, like Patrick Autocare.